Ford is up. One out. Runners at first and second. Roy Lee Jackson walking slowly counterclockwise around the mound. Now he'll step up on top to deal with Dan Ford. Ford is 0 for 3. He's been hit by a pitch. Runners at first and second. Here's a pitch to Ford. Swing and a miss. He was trying to end the game on that swing. Ford was going for the fences on that cut. He wasn't cheating. One strike to count to Ford. Ripken is on deck. Bumbry and Nolan, the runners aboard. Jackson from the stretch. Here's the one strike delivery. Fly ball towards the gap in right center field. Mosby chasing it down. Puts the glove up. He's not going to get there. Here comes Nolan. It's rolling the ball. Nolan is headed home. Here comes Bumbry. He'll score. And the Orioles win this game 2-1. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. They've done it again. Dan Ford with a line shot into the gap in right center field. So the Orioles win the series with two dramatic come-from-behind wins. They're on their feet, and here comes Dan Ford.